Guys, second day of broadcasting. To be honest, I had a pretty decent night last night. I mean, my first video of broadcasting came second. Should have won the game. That happens. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, Carl! How you doing, pal? Love a bit of frenzy, Carl. Fucking unbelievable. Ta-da. Fortnite before I go on all that. See, I killed see that. Came second last night, oh my god, like, couldn't believe it. Yeah, defo, well, I'm always on COD, like. Where are you going, like, Warzone? Never played on... Yeah, the only thing what's complicated about this, like, all the building and that, like... I just want to shoot people. I hate when you're shooting at someone, and literally... Yeah, Assassin and Destroy, mate. Bop! Bit of searching that. Oh, he's getting blasted. Come on then, where are you? There you are. Stay still. Look at that! Like, that bugs me, that. Come on, have a fight with me. Oh, shit! Ah. Oh. Any bandages, like? Any bandages, like? Any bandages, like? Any bandages, like? You better give me a bandage. Oh, mate, 13 health, fill it. I'm done for here. I need to find a bandage. Oh, I'm knackered here. I'm done for. as well. Just might as well start in that box. Bandages. Oh, mate. Please give me a bandage. Don't want to break. Oh, no way. Oh, there's someone there. Go for it. Oh, mate! You wind us up, aren't you? I'm done for, yeah? I'm done. I'm done. Finished. Say la. Hey, I'm done for. Chance! I've blasted the shield there. My god. That was brutal. Getting warmed up, though, first game. I haven't got her. Can't say anything. I haven't got her. Oh no. Right, if you're going there, I'm going down here. I've got this house. Just right off the bat. shit. Oh, here we go. Yes, get him warm. Three kills in the matter of what? A minute? I mean, it's just things what you love to see, really. I want to know how he has not killed me there. I really do not know. And he had to be. Come on. Oh my god, he was on 28 as well. Wow! I should have just blasted him with me. Oh, wow. I mean, 4 kills. For that to happen. No way. That is not good. Still, second game in. Getting warm up. Just getting warmed up, like I said. Get a couple of kills under the belt. And we start for real. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. I've had bad mornings, I've had good mornings. Well, good afternoons. You know, if I got my machine gun, I mean, I should have got my submachine gun out there and blast them, but this is why, like, sometimes I don't rate tac guns. I'd rather go with an assault, an AR or a, you know, a submachine gun, but, you know, it happens. I've got holly hedges. This is gonna be busy. Yep, extremely busy. far to go, but I do need some bandages or a med kit. I mean, that doesn't sound good. I'm done for. Absolutely done for. Need to get the med kit straight away. honestly, like, why did I get involved? I'm having a nightmare. Steph, I'll have this game, and like I said, if you want to do a duo, I'm happy to do a duo, no problem at all. I'm all for the cause. Just to let you know, I've had an absolute torrid start to the day. Normally finishing in top 10. But today just cannot get anywhere near it. Nowhere near. I don't know if it's the right loot, what I'm buying, what I'm getting, what I'm, some, you know, I don't know. I do play PS4. I've always played PS4. Thanks. I mean, there was one game I got, I think it was 4 kills in the matter of like 2 minutes, and then just like that, game's over. So. I need to get close to a top 10. Once I get into the top 10, then I'm into the top 10 for quite a while. I mean, let's be honest, she had absolutely no chance. Not with a green shotgun. Go and press this guy up here. If he looks to be a builder, alright, okay. See if I can go and press it. Oh shit! Play them rocket launcher games, do you? Nowhere near. Oh wow. That's killed me off. I'm done for. Absolutely done for. Are you? Oh shit. Yes! So happy to get that kill. So happy. I mean, wow. How I've survived that, I do not know. Should have finished me, if I'm honest. But that's the way the game goes. If you don't finish people, oh shit! No. Shit. Where are you? There you are. Send a rocket launcher in. no. That is not what I needed. Come on, come on. Shit, no. Like that, she's dead like that. Wow. I'm just gonna play I'm gonna play a couple of more games of solo, and then my mate have basically asked me to go on Warzone, so I need to go into duos. I need to sort myself out, really. I need to get a top 10 finish. I mean, to be fair, I am due a victory royale. I've just flipped the switch. Flip, flip. And on my way. Ollie Martin. How you doing, mate? All right. Yeah, good, mate. Mate, I'm struggling on Fortnite today. I had a helicopter kill last night. It was class. Shot the helicopter, literally. Shot the helicopter down. It's just, all you see is just float down from this hill, and it's just, anyway, next minute eliminated. Class. I can't get a top 10. I'm struggling to get a top 10. I will after this game, like, definitely. Probably die soon anyway. Fucking having a stinker. Proper stink. Yeah, it's, well, it's not, yeah, it's not me, it's the PlayStation. Oh no! Yes! Oh, you had no chance, love. Grey burst assault rifle. No chance. Oh. A nice little sniper. I hate this game when, like, literally, you get like 5 kills in the matter of 2 minutes and then you just get blasted once. Game over. Where's them fucking henchmen? See, there's henchmen there, and they're not even there. Fucking weird, that. Fucking our player coach has left. Fucking, yeah, three players have been not offered contracts, new contracts. One of the players, like, he's he's probably the most gifted player ever. Like, and he's anyway, but he's just, his attitude's just totally wrong. Like, he's always injured. Gives it that one, you know what I mean? I'm struggling and all that. So he's got the boot. You what? I mean, I'm dead close with like one of our like player coach who's left, but he said there's a lot leaving. There's like key players, like our baldy centre half. I've heard he's going to he's heard that he's going to Northern League.
What's
the
Northern League like?
Mate, you know what, the standard's not the best. But the money what you can earn in that, it's unbelievable. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong. Like the league itself, you know, it's not bad. Like the teams and whatever. But it's just when I say standard, I mean the standard of like pitches and all that carry on. Like, it's just not the best. I mean, you can go to one nice ground, and then the next 2 weeks, like. Obviously, if you're not playing at home, then like you can go somewhere and you're just like, oh, like you can't get up for it. Like honestly, yeah. it's magic. It's you could have like ten, you could have 10 pints on a Friday and still play on a Saturday. That's what it's like.
Is that where you was it Bishop?
I was at West. Yeah, I mean, they've done some changes to the ground and whatever, and it looks more decent, but it's on a bit of a slant, the pitch. But I mean, it was a good club, very good club. I mean, got locked after. I mean, when we were in the Vars, normally teams travel down on the day. We literally we stayed over. So obviously the gaffer was wedged. Left.
Yeah, so that hasn't too bad.
Like I said, it's one of them, and it's, if you have the foundations, then why not? Are you on Warzone there?
Yeah.
What, solo or?
Yeah, solo.
that'd be actually a good club to go to, that, I think. It's just, I mean, they haven't been stable with a goalkeeper, really, have they? Hyde. Yeah, I mean, that loan lad who came in, I think, wasn't he like Polish or something? Fucking, when we played him, he warmed up in his kit. Like, it was absolutely mental. Hyde. Finally, top 10. Ah, she's got a sniper. Let's be Avenue. Let's have a little sniping comp. She hasn't floated over, has she? No way. She hasn't jumped. Oh! Where did that come from? No, definitely not. Probably when you were thinking about a gun cut type. I know CSGK did that once, but it was far too bulky.